I was here at Brickell City Centre around noon today to film the first walkthrough, and then I went back around 9 p.m. to show what it's like at night. I put a link to the original in the description below if you'd like to see that one. I've walked through Brickell City Centre many times now, during the day and night. Both are beautiful in their own ways. I think during the day, you get more of a feel of the openness of the structure, while at night, it feels more closed in. But at night, the lighting brings out even more of the opulent style of the architecture. And as you'll see, the night is when the bridges become self-central for many of downtown Miami's beautiful people. I hope you enjoy this single-take walkthrough as much as the daytime. Cheers!
better than.